Hello, Moon. You're talking to Absolute Radio from London, National Radio Station based in London. How are you doing tonight?
Good, good. How are you?
I'm all right. Now, it's a very interesting name. Where does that come from?
Moon is a Korean name, and Bloodgood is Dutch. Yeah.
Now, you play this very self-assured resistance warrior. Fantastic film. For those who haven't seen it yet, it's out in Britain next week. Just tell us what they've got to look forward to.
I think if you're coming to see Terminator, hopefully you're seeing a new take on the Terminator franchise with Christian Bale as the adult. I think I always wanted to see the becoming of John Connor, the future 10 years after the bombs have fallen. And just come and see a great adventure. It's entertaining. Hopefully you feel there's a lot of heart and the CGI doesn't disappoint you.
What was it like to work with Christian Bale? Because obviously he's a fantastic actor.
I just think one of the best actors of our generation. Quite misunderstood. I just had nothing but an amazing experience. He was courteous, professional, and I felt he elevated me as an actor.
You say that he's misunderstood because obviously the movie got such a lot of publicity before it was released because of what happened. What are your thoughts on what happened?
I think if you take anything out of context, it can sound a lot worse than it is. But I think he's a wonderful guy, and I really like him.
Thank you very much.